We got the one and only Sergey Kovalev fan here in San Diego.
Kovalev.
How long you been a fan of Kovalev?
I've been a fan of him since before the Bernard Hopkins fight. So I've been a fan for about 4 or 5 years.
Your thoughts on the last fight, man? What against Ward?
No thoughts at all. I knew the fight for a fact that he won the fight. Everyone at ringside had him winning the fight. The only one that thought that won that fight was him and his trainer. You can see his reaction at the end of the fight. Kovalev won that fight by 3 rounds.
How do you think Kovalev's going to win this fight?
Knockout. He's going to go in there more hungry, more determined. He did give up a couple more of the later rounds in the first fight, but I still think he did enough to take the fight. He hurt the guy more. He had better ring generalship, and I think this time he's going to finish it.
Tell people where to follow you on social media.
You guys can follow me at The Greatest Mexican That Ever Lived on Instagram and Amazing Ape on Twitter.
And the greatest Mexican Kovalev fan ever. Right?
Yes, sir.
So if Kovalev's watching right now, any message for him for his next fight?
Oh, you got all the love from all the Mexicans. Saludos, amigo.
Thank you.